First, you go find a goblin, you kill it, so you'll get some money to buy shears. Go to the general store, buy some shears for 1 gold. Go to the sheep farm, just find some sheep that you can get the wool off. And you have to take the white sheep because black sheep are no good. When you've done that, you go to a spinning wheel, that's one in the Lumbridge Castle. Go upstairs, go to the wheel, use the wool on the spinning wheel, and voila, you'll have a ball of wool.